On September 29, 1941, the executions began in Babi Yar. Based on the Ost Plan, which provided for the extermination of Jews, after the capture of Kiev, the Germans began to put the plan into action. Notices were posted around the city saying that Jews should proceed in the indicated direction while taking all their belongings. In 2 days, about 600,000 people were killed in Babi Yar. Of these, Jews, Kievans, Gypsies, as well as Soviet military prisoners. The executions only ended on September 29, 1943.